education centres that Let Me Play are really an important part of what we do. Our centres cater for young people aged 16 to 21 that want to have a practical based experience in sport. Young people can come along and gain 5 different qualifications which enable them to get some experience in sports coaching and learn what it takes actually to be a coach. The course is workbook based and very interactive, and young people can be expected to be supported by a team of staff who really attempt to get them through the course and keep them supported every step of the way.
Let Me Play now have several education centres in and around London. We also have one in Birmingham. Education is a very important part of what we do now. We target 16 to 21 year olds that are currently not in employment, education or training, and we put them through very basic qualifications that will help them develop as people and also help them get into the workplace.
I did the level 1 first a couple months ago, and now I'm on to the level 2. It's got me doing something that I didn't really know beforehand. I mean, it's more knowledge coming into myself, learning everything about the coaching, how it all works and everything. It's quite interesting. I'd say if you're really keen on doing it, if you love whatever sport you want to do, if you want to coach, it's really good course to take.
We have young people from not only around the Camden area, but those that are not in education, training or employment. We provide a college education for them. We provide 6 qualifications.
And I work to deliver the excellent sports program that we have put together at Let Me Play. My responsibilities include helping the young people to gain qualifications in sport, but also to help them to become exceptional coaches in the future. Most of them are very interested in sports, so we try to make the program as innovative and as creative as possible, so as to give them the best opportunities available.
The best part of the course so far is planning a coaching session, because I learnt valuable skills which would help me in the future with my career that I want to do, which is obviously coaching football.
I found the course to be really fun, energetic. I've met loads of new people and I'm enjoying it.
We'll look at things like functional skills, life skills, learning about various different characteristics that young people need to take them into their next step, be it a level 2 or into employment. Every single step of the way, they'll be supported and they can expect to have a fun-based course which will gain them loads of qualifications and put them on the right pathway to a future career.